Okay, let's go. We're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we are in the GTX series. We are in the Audi here. Definitely not the fastest in a straight line. Oh, jeez. But it is at least consistent in getting us good lap times here. Guy behind already has a 5.5 second penalty. Oh. This Saudi in front swung wide and took out the guy. Ooh. That gravel, it'll get ya. Me and this Audi are having about the same issues with the sliding and everything in the corners. I think I will have a better top speed, hopefully. Good. So those bumps there can get you too pretty good. Come on, let's get the draft here. Those guys are gonna start walking away from me and this other Audi on the straights. The only thing we can really hope for is catching up on the other half of this track. I should have gone down to first. Oops. No time gain there. We'll put this pressure on him here. good racing. Did a little bump there, but just close racing is what I'd say. You know, bumping's racing in that one. That was more or less fine contact. See, we can carry the speed way better there than he can. Up into third now. Oh, that guy's a 3.25 second penalty almost. We both kind of had bad outcomes there. Oh, he pushed it too hard into the gravel trap he goes. Into the gravel trap I go, but not as bad. Recovered pretty good. All right. There we go. I threw it into that corner a little harder than I should have. Hopefully that pink car gets enough space they can start battling that guy again. Cause that was really slowing both of them up. Using all the track limits there. Definitely have a good run here. We're gaining a good amount on the Mazda. Thank you. Oof, that was close. I thought that that curb was gonna use the force on me and spin me around again. Definitely gain a lot here towards the back end of the track. Ballsy move for that guy to stay out. I'm sure he's gonna have tire issues halfway through the lap, but that is his problem, not ours. Oof. Come on, come on. I wonder if these guys are trying for no stops, or... Well, if they are, it's not working well for them so far. I'm kind of surprised that some of these guys aren't, like, didn't go in, because... You know, normally at the back of the pack, it's people that have had, like, spins or, you know, burning up tires quicker. We got past him fine. Now the question is, where's the guy that went the pits at the same time I did? Yeah, some of these people are going for no stop here. I don't know if it's going to work out for them or not. Oof, oof. Stake on our end there. Stand third. Guy pushed a little wide. That pink car up there, I think, is the other guy that went in for a stop with me. He's getting held up by traffic. Little pucker. Okay, we're almost back up to where we used to be. We've got fourth and third right in front of us. Yeah, it looks like some people are going for no stops. They are getting real slow, though. Okay, good. We got past that guy, he's not gonna be able to stay with us. Unfortunately, I don't think we're gonna catch up to the guy in second. Just because we got kind of hung up by people from behind here. While we're going through the lap traffic. Or slower traffic. And the only spots we'd really be able to catch him is in the corners at the end, or at the beginning of the lap. Since he is way faster in a straight line than we are. But there we go, third place, not too bad. And no penalties, so... Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.